You know, you might be a DC insider if you think that you can power this country while shutting down oil and gas and coal. And you might be a DC insider if you saw the election results of last week and you're still moving full steam ahead with your Green New Deal. But then you're probably a DC insider if you heard the nation chanting, "Let's go, Brandon," and you're not picking up the clue.